Welcome to Willow Bend Zen. Thank you for joining me. My name is Ariadne, and I would like to welcome you to this guided sleep meditation for meeting and merging with your higher self. To accomplish this, we will use a series of relaxation and breathing techniques to send your body into a restful and rejuvenating sleep. Then, using visualization, we will travel to the astral realm where all possibilities lie. Once there, we will meet your higher self and invite it in so that you can finally step into the full potential of who you truly are. If this sounds appealing to you, then please lie back and begin settling into the surface beneath you, getting as comfortable as you can. As you do, I would like to quickly extend my gratitude to those who support me on Patreon, without whom this channel would not exist. Thank you for your support. So now, if you're ready, let's begin. Begin breathing in whatever way feels best to you. And simply allow my voice to carry you forward now. You can let go of everything and trust that you are exactly where you need to be. Your breath is the gateway to relaxation. To everything you desire. It all begins with the breath. Find a way to draw out your breath in a long, pleasurable experience. Ease your breath into a slower rhythm. There is nothing you have to do but let go and breathe now. You can begin to exhale your day. Let it all go with your breath. You are ready for relaxation now. You are ready for great relief. You deserve this relaxation. So breathe it in. Inhale this bliss. Allow it to spread throughout your whole body. As it carries this feeling of total relaxation. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Your body begins to feel heavy, as it relaxes further into the surface underneath you. You are warm and comfortable here. It feels so good to let go and sink further into this bliss. You may notice swirling energy within or around you. You may feel tingling within you. Breathe in to this feeling. This tingling sensation, wherever you find it, in your body. I wonder if you could send it to your heart, now. Can you focus that energy, that tingling, in one spot, in the center of your chest? Draw it there. On your inhale. Breathe in to this spot in the center of your chest. And on your exhale, allow that energy to flow. Outside of you. There's no need to force it. Just let it go. It emanates off of you, like a mist. You can feel it. This cloud, of energy, relaxes you further. As you feel in to your heart, center. Expand this energy. As much as you can. And then inhale, deeply. And on your exhale, let every last tension go. Let all the heaviness, evaporate, as your body sinks, down, into its most restful, place. Bring your attention, to the center, of your forehead. Allow that same energy, that is swirling in your heart, to collect here, now. This, is the portal, that will take us deeper, into your subconscious. You may feel it, building, in between your eyes, the center of your forehead. You may feel it, in the center, of your mind. It may be warm, or it may be cold. It may be anything, at all. Whatever you feel, breathe into it now, and see if you can project it out of your forehead. Portal, opens up before you now. A portal of light, pure, resonating light, that invites you in. You begin to see sunlight. Emerge. emerge through this portal. And you hear birds, chirping gently around you. Flashes of green, fly outward. You see a forest. You move forward. You're walking now. Walking in to the light. Into this portal. This bridge. To the higher realms, that await. Go. Walk forward now. You feel a dirt path underneath you. As you emerge. Into this world. This garden, of delight, You've been here before, many times. You've walked this path, many times before, and you grow excited. As you begin to remember where it leads. This is where you choose what comes next. This is where we find the doorway that goes deeper into your subconscious. This is like a loading program where you collect your thoughts and decide where to go next. We are journeying, to meet your higher self, who awaits, on the next level. We will go there now, as you continue forward, through this forest. This magical place, where only you can go. This place, is always here for you, waiting, for you to find it. For you to remember. That you always, know the way forward. You continue, to walk, enjoying the birds, as they sing to you, with the whole delight, of the universe. Backing them, Everything around you, for you are returned. You are returned. You feel that. In your heart, in your heart, you feel that, in your soul, as you walk, forward, you turn a corner, and find yourself. In a densely shaded hollow, surrounded by voluminous trees. Trees so full of life, you can feel the energy flowing through them. There is a door, that they are nestled, around. How does this door look, to you? What is it made of? How old is it? What does the doorknob look like? This is your door. That only you can open. Build it. In your mind. Walk up to it. Feel it. With your fingertips. You know this door very well. You've gone through it. So many times. And you want to, again, You put your hand, on the doorknob, and you turn the knob, as the excitement, in your heart. Builds. As you turn the door, and pull it, light, breaks through the cracks, and blinds you, but in a way that feels, so good. To your whole being. This light, is home. And you know that. You pull the door open. And embrace, this light. It swirls around you, and then within you, merging with you, as you allow, every last atom, to fill your body, with transcendent energy. It is preparing you, for the next realm, the realm. Let go.
Let go. Let go.
And breathe in.
Breathe in.
To this energy.
This energy.
Now.
Now.
Now. You feel.
You feel.
So powerful,
powerful, powerful,
with this energy around you,
around you,
and within you,
and within you,
within you. You feel,
you feel,
your strength,
your strength,
lies within us,
lies within us, within us.
You breathe into,
breathe
it,
into it,
and as you do,
as you do,
as you do, you begin to feel,
begin to feel,
begin to feel more of that power,
of that power,
that power. You are ready now,
ready now, ready now,
for the next realm, the
next realm
that awaits,
that awaits.
You are ready now,
ready now,
to
meet
your
true
self,
self.
You are floating,
you are floating
down a hallway
now.
Pay attention to the walls.
The walls.
What do they look like?
They look like.
This hallway,
this hallway,
has no windows.
Has no windows.
But you see a light.
You see a light
at the end of it.
At the end of it.
And so you float.
So you float
towards it.
Towards it.
Faster,
faster,
you float,
you float,
you float, until you find yourself,
you find yourself
in front of a mirror,
of a mirror,
of a mirror. You see yourself,
you see yourself
in this mirror,
in this mirror.
But there is no filter,
is no filter,
no filter of the limiting thoughts,
the limiting thought
that you have been thinking,
have been thinking
up until now,
up until now,
up until now. You see yourself,
you see yourself
in the true,
in the true
emanation,
emanation.
You see yourself,
you see yourself
as you truly are,
truly are,
truly are. Beautiful,
beautiful,
strong,
strong,
wise,
wise,
courageous,
courageous,
capable,
capable,
brave,
brave,
worthy,
worthy,
loving,
loving.
Generous,
generous,
compassionate,
passionate,
you see it all,
you see it all,
you love yourself,
you love yourself,
as only you
as
can,
only you can,
you can.
You know
how far you've come,
how far you've come
to reach this spot,
reach this spot.
You know,
you know
how much you have overcome,
overcome, overcome. you know, that you are worthy, of love, and appreciation. And as you stare, into that mirror, you realize, that that reflection, is you, is your higher self. Always contained within, unfiltered, Look, at how beautiful you are. Your kind eyes, emanate compassion, Your loving heart, extends to all. You are, a spark, of divine, light, and you deserve. To be loved, You are ready, to love yourself. You are ready, to merge with your higher self. Now. You place your hand, on the heart, of your reflection, You accept, everything about yourself, and vow. Continually strive, to bring out, the best, that you know, is always within you. You will strive, for the light, every day, You will strive, to love yourself, every day. Because this, is what your higher self wants, for you. And only when you do this, will you create an environment, that it can merge with, permanently. We will merge with it, so that you can drift off, into a harmonious sleep, held, in the arms, of your highest, truest, self. You feel the heart of your reflection beating through the mirror. You feel this essence resonating through you. You allow this tone fill your whole being, and as it does, you begin to merge, with your reflection, blinding light returns, and you can no longer see, but you can feel everything. You can feel the immense love that your higher self always has for you. You feel it stripping away all of your limiting beliefs about yourself. You feel this ever-present love is always within you, and you don't ever have to block it again. You feel the magnitude of the universe behind you, within you, and you know that you are always breathe it in now, and let go of anything you don't want to hold on to anymore. Let it go. You are whole. You are held. You are ready to be who you are. And as you drift into this blissful sleep, you will swim in the knowledge that every day, bit by bit, you become more of who you truly are. Everything is always working out for you. You know this. Now sink into your restful sleep. Sink and know that you are love. That you are light. That you are beautiful. There is nothing. You cannot do. I wish you light.